Honorable members, Jay Amitabh Bachchan is the last speaker on this point. Please, ma'am.
सर, मैं जया अमिताभ बच्चन ये बोलना चाहती हूँ. मैं कलाकार हूँ, बॉडी लैंग्वेज समझती हूँ, एक्सप्रेशन समझती हूँ. और सर, मुझे माफ़ करिएगा मगर आपका टोन जो है इज नॉट एक्सेप्ट. वी आर कलीग सर, यू मे बी सिटिंग ऑन द चेयर.
मैं जया जी,
एंड आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई वेंट टू स्कूल.
जया जी, टेक योर सीट. जया जी, टेक योर सीट, टेक योर सीट, टेक योर सीट, टेक योर सीट. जया, वन सेकेंड. ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, ऑनरेबल में नो, बैठिए बैठिए बैठिए. ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, बैठिए 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 बैठिए. आई नो हाउ टू डील विद इट. बैठिए. जया जी, यू अर्न्ड अ ग्रेट रेपुटेशन. You have earned a great reputation. You know, an actor is subject to the director. You have not seen what I see from here. Every day, I don't want to repeat, I don't want schooling. I am a person who has gone out of the way. And you say, my tone? No, no, no seat given to you. No, no, don't applaud now. No, enough of it. Enough of it. No, enough of it. You can't have it. You may be anybody. You may be a celebrity. You have to understand the decorum. No, nothing doing. Nothing. No, no, not at all. I will not bear it. You one second, one second, one second. Please, please sit down. Please take your seat. No, no. Never carry an impression that only you build reputations. We come here and build reputations. We live up to reputations. Nothing doing. No. Question number 196. Sushmita Dev.
Sir, she's a member of parliament. How can you call her a celebrity, sir? She's a senior member of parliament.
No. And, okay, and the senior member of parliament has a license. Nothing is going on record. A senior member of the parliament has a license to run down the reputation of the chair, to question the tone and tenor. Yes, I have to be in reaction mode to take care of the situation. I have highest respect, but to make it a habit, my tone, my language, my temper, I don't go by script of others. I have my own script. I am not operated by anyone else. Nothing will happen, Khadgeji. Thinking has to be from within.